on the cover.
Johnny boy.
Remember back in 62, sir? The case of the weird top hat? The trees. They were burning. We were at the hospital for 7 hours. It was a bad night. He almost died. It was a hard night.
What is it?
The chief wants to see you.
Yes. Report to your master.
God damn it, Robert! Don't tell me how to do my job!
October 16th, 4 a.m. Another dead.
Johnny boy! It's been a while. You keep holding me back.
Get away from me!
Remember John? Remember when we first met? Back in Nam?
I'm a changed man, goddamn you!
No, you're not. You're just like the others, John.
No, I'm an everyday cop, goddamn you!
Medicine won't stop me, John. Nothing will.
Damn medical doctors don't know what they're talking about. These pills are useless! Shut up! Just shut up!
Go see your precious chief.
God damn it, Omnius voice, don't tell me how to do my job! I'm going crazy! I'm going friggin' crazy!
That is how I destroyed a Loch Ness monster, and, alright, back to the case. It's Chief, you wanted to see me?
Yes, follow me.
Johnson, I've been meaning to ask you about your life at home.
Why, Chief?
Well, it's just that, over the past few days, you've been taking these cases far too seriously.
How so, Chief?
Well, you've been drinking out of an empty flask for 17 years.
I think you said too much, sir.
Where do you think you're going?
I don't know. Do you?
God damn it, Johnson!
What is it, Rob?
The chief's been murdered.
What do you mean?
I mean the party crasher. He's struck again.
Where?
In the forensics room. It should only take a few minutes.
I'll be right there.
Thank you.
What took you so long? The body's starting to smell. I mean, you were just over there.
You're right about the smell. Smells like a Mongolian nunnery in late September. Anyway, what do we have to work with here?
Looks like the party crasher. It appears he used a blue Sharpie for the facial artwork.
I'll make a note of that.
What happened to your poor chiefly? Did he party too hard?
Oh, thank God! It's fine! Just get away from me! No! What are you talking about?
I think you know. Come on, Johnson. Can't stop killing. At least not while I'm still part of you. Too weak, Johnson. You were always weak. You always made me do all the murders.
This ends here. Did I do it? Did I rid myself of that terrible curse?
You should be glad you survived such an epic fall. While we were examining you, we found a tumor in your frontal lobe. Must have been messing around with your brain a hell of a lot. Thank God we removed it. You should be fine now.
Oh, Doctor, you're a saint. How can I ever repay you?
No need to repay me, sir. No need at all.